Over to you, Chris.
Story time. Okay, so for a while we played, we practiced in a little building by the Carp Airport outside of metropolitan Ottawa. In a little historical building. It was the township historical building. And for a long time, our only fans were two clothes forms. Hands up if you know what a clothes form is. Okay, basically a mannequin without arms and legs. You just hang the dresses on, right? And one of them had a beautiful scarlet velvet, and the other one was gold. And since they were our best fans, they never booed. We decided to write a song about them. So this is our little song dedicated to those two clothes forms. Lonely they are now because... Well, Finn, you tell the story of why we don't have them as fans anymore.
Well, this is your song, Chris, but I do... I know it's emotional for you, but... we played this show over in Chelsea, Quebec, and it was going to be Devin Mansala's last show with us, and we... Anyway, we got in a bit of trouble at the place where we were, and we thought we'd probably have to liberate Gertrude and Evelyn. So we took them with us to our concert. We had them on the stage with us, and at the penultimate part of the song, Devin waltzed with each of the clothes forms, and then we got kicked out of the Riverthieves Historical Society. Anyway, they had one night out, and it was a great night out.
Ask them to dance.
three, four.